Okay, this is test number 3 of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited on as-fired 951 LTCC from DuPont at 15 millimeters per minute of surface feed rate, 30,000 RPM of spindle speed, approximately, and an 80, a XZ feed ratio of 80, which means 10 millimeters of total surface feed distance and 0.125 millimeters of total Z feed distance, plunge basically. So with no further ado, I'm going to start the spindle and start the deposition. Spindle off, video off.